Blessed day, everyone. So the topics coming up in this video: Jacquier in some more problems over money with American rapper, Spice bash after comments made to Kim Kardashian, and Kaylan Dowdy's mother gives another great update. So the first thing we're going to talk about is Spice. So basically, a video was posted on the Shade Room, right? That's the Shade Room on Instagram. And a lot of persons are leave them comment and thing. And basically, it was a video of Kim Kardashian teaching her daughter, what's her name, Northwest, how to cook. And Northwest is 7 years of age. So you know, she kind of start do some little stuff and thing, you understand? And she enjoy cooking. Now, basically, she was cooking ramen noodles. You understand what I mean, people? And basically, the Shade Room say, yo, Chef Northwest showing down in the kitchen and showing off her ramen noodles recipe. Hashtag cuteness overload. Now, basically, Spice jumping at the comment section. And boy, me, I tell you, the people, they go far over there. But even though some people agree with her, you understand what I say? So anyway, Spice say, Kim, please teach this pretty little princess to add seasoning in pot after noodles are ready. So of course, you know, so Spice just give her a little input and I say, yo, you have to teach Northwest so she for add seasoning in the pot after the noodles are ready. Now, of course, you know, so everybody kind of do it different. And that a lot of persons that say under Spice comment, you understand? So one person say, everyone makes it different, to each his own, mind your business. So your sister them start go for Spice, no one tell her, say, yo, she need for mind her business and thing. But to me still, me not feel like say, she mean any form of disrespect by that comment, you get me? But you know, say Kim Kardashian have over 100 odd million followers on Instagram. So, you know, so a lot of them kind of get defensive, and that are the reason why them go afar. But of course, you know that you had a few persons who also agree with Grace. I remember about 2 weeks ago, on a Sunday, Spice was teaching her daughter how to cook on Instagram, you know. So at the end of the day, I don't see nothing wrong with that. But of course, you know, so some people might say I'm biased because I rate Spice and all them things, they get me. So, only just leave it in the comment section if you feel like say, she should not have interject. Or if it look away for actually say that. Una feel like say that was wrong. Cause it's not even like the wrong thing she'll tell her. You get me? Even though somebody say everybody do it differently, which is true. Everybody cook things different in the world. You understand? But remember know anything about this. And where Spice have the blue ticky, you know, say them are gonna go far because them sisters another public figure comment on it as well. So I don't know if it's still, but big up yourself, Gracie. Big up yourself, Kim Kardashian. You see me? Your dear thing. You know, see, and your husband, Unawa, file for divorce now after so many years together and having so many kids. So, you think going on people, and every relationship meant for last forever. So, sometimes you just meet some people in your life actually just teach you things, and that's it. But leave in the comments, as me say, make me know anything about Spice making a comment if you don't feel like it was wrong or if you don't feel like it was okay. So now we're going to talk about Jacquier. So basically, his name is being called up once again, people. And you don't know, so Jacquier is no stranger when it comes to the internet and people leak voice note and all them things. You get me? Now, basically, him and a youth must have some form of agreement where the youth must pay him some money already and him and him did for do a song. You understand? And according to the youth people, remember, you know, this is not coming from me. I tell you no, I come from the person because I'm not putting no side in this whole thing here. Now, basically, the youth, Jacquier, a girl on him. And what he did was put out some WhatsApp conversation between both of them on Instagram. You understand? He basically put out some voice notes and thing. Now, one of them, which I have on the screen now, you can see, say, it say, any agreement I have, I'ma let my lawyers deal with it. I have you admitting to taking the money already, which is enough. Zane, so him says, so just send it back when you're ready and shut up. Now, this is what Jacquier sent back to him.
Yo, me admitting taking money? Listen, it's not about me admitting or who admitting. That's not what me talk about. Make sure you have your agreement. Say me you have agreement. That me I tell you. Else you f*** also. Remember that.
Alright, so the youth respond and say, yo, you're gonna get sued also from your label if you don't pay it back because you're taking money out of their pocket. You're a bad person, you don't have a good heart, period. So whatever. And then this is what Jacquier respond and say.
The boy go suck your mind, you don't know what you just do. You better send me the contract agreement where you have. You just get f***y. You and your big bad father. Your big bad father and just get f***y. Yeah, come to my boy.
You know, him also go on for say, please make sure I send contract agreement that we sign off saying that we're doing business. Gonna teach you how it's done, fool. And people, one bag of back and forth. I'm going to just continue to play the rest of voice notes them so I can hear what is it me? Can't bother do no more reading.
About a 5 year? And that alone piss me off. You are idiot. You fool in easy money. You're handicapped. Remember me tell you this. You know, have no sense. Because if you're smart, you would even do what you do. You just lose your money and you're going to pay more. I have not 3 grand forget. I miss that so. I pay you for going to pay me. Watch. Watch. That alone, Tracy, you can't read and write. You hear that? You're a big fool, man. You have too much lawyer for dealing with your case. You know? Stop talking to me. And I'll block you. You can't text me again because you're not going to draw me out. So watch you now. When you get your email, you deal with it. A law, where I go? Court. You know, have no money to get. You have to pay me and me. I'm going to sue you. Because remember this, you made the first wrong move. You f***ing idiot.
All right, people. So, let's see what I'm going right about now. But as I say, I'm not going to pick no side when it comes to this whole thing here. Two of them say what they have to say. And we have to just watch and see what's going to happen. You get what I say, people. But leave in the comments and make me know where anything about this. And boy, it just seems like every single minute Jack your name a call upon the internet. When it not have to do with him and woman, it have to do with him and some artist or somebody. You get my people. And it's a brother woman rates still, you know, very good singer and thing. But you know, a lot of persons have things to say about him. But for me personally, nobody is perfect. You get what me I say? But as me say, people, leave in the comments and make me know when you think about this. So now we're gonna talk about Kaylan mother. And basically, she come with another update, people. And me tell you, say, this update is going to make a lot of women feel good. Because at the end of the day, certain things are manifest. That's why I always say, speak things into being. You understand? And basically, in this update, she let us know that Kaylan is coming on well. To the point where she actually start drinking apple juice. So, you know, of course, that is a big, big plus. You understand what me say, people? Now, also, she make you know that she did a CT for her brain, abdomen, and chest. And guess what, people? The results on all of those came back well. So that is her next thumbs up. The only issue that she's having right about now, people, is basically a case of pneumonia, which them are work on right about now. And as well as, you know, she'll get some small seizures when she's being moved around on the ventilator. So otherwise, she's letting everybody know that she's doing fine. And, you know, she basically successful at drinking the juice. And you don't know, so we're glad for that. And right about now, she was also asking for some porridge and fried chicken. So, you know, so the appetite a come back, people. So, as my always say, God is good. God is great all the time. Isn't my people? So, more I want to leave some good comments in the comment section. But another thing, when I see her mother post up, is basically somebody I use her name on Facebook, I believe. Yeah, man, and them try to scam somebody, and she put up the message and thing, people. So, we have to be very careful whenever we try to look for your Instagram account or Facebook, because at the end of the day, you know, you have so many different pages out there. And of course, if you want, you know, send her money or whatever, we have to make sure we do it to the right person. So, as I said, people, leave in the comments and make me know what you think about this. Thanks for watching the video. Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, turn on the notification bell and all of that. You see me? Bless up on yourself and keep safe. I'm out.